Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. As I promised, I will try to customize and review every single car, bike, plane, boat that it's in GTA Online. Now, I cannot customize the car that I'm about to show you, but I can review it. It's a car that you cannot buy it, you can only find it. The place where I found this car, it's here at the, as you can see, at the harbor. I think it's the harbor, okay. Yes, the docks, and the car name is HVY Mixer. It's a big truck. It's a construction truck with concrete, I think. And we're gonna see what is with this truck. I promise you I will customize on my channel and review all the vehicles there we can find. First, let me show you. This is a big truck. As you can see, it came in different colors. Let me show. I just spot another one. Let's go. And yeah, that's a very similar truck. It's not the same, but it's very similar. Maybe I'll it doesn't have wheels in the back, as you can see, but in the overall it's about the same car, the same car. With this car, let's see if it has any function. No, I'll try to see if this thing has any function, but I think not. We have the, okay, I wanted to show you something else. We have the headlights. I think this thing in the back doesn't work. Let's see if we can go on the ladder, but I am pretty sure we cannot. But definitely we can try, obviously. No, it doesn't have any function, it's just for design. This car don't have any use. You can do some role plays with it. It's, I know it's a random video, but you know I want to keep all my promises. Okay, this is a very slow truck. So if I have to rate it, you know, let's do the drill. Let's rate it from 1 to 10. I hope it's not boring for you, but I want to rate every single car. So from 1 to 10 for how, first for how is the sound, it's a basic, it's a 5. It's from 1 to 10, it's a 5 because this is a pretty basic sound for a big truck. The speed of this big boy, let me tell you, it's very, very slow. Even compared with other trucks, I think it could be like, again, an average 5. The handling, again, it's regular, it's, yeah, you can drive it. It's not that long, so for that I have to give it a 6 from 1 to 10. And the shape, I will not rate it for the shape because, yeah, it's a big car that has, I don't know, it's a construction truck. I will not rate it for that. Let me tell you the use for this car. But okay, so, bro, I don't want to crash it. The use for this car, it's only in my opinion to do some role plays with it. If you want to go, I don't know, with some friends and try to make to go into a construction site, you have some role plays like that, I think this could be useful. But that's about it. I think I'm the only guy who will review this truck on the YouTube. But I repeat the third time, I have to keep my promise. Every car that I will find on the street, I will try to do a quick review. Let me show you also from the interior. Oh, you know what, actually it has a pretty awesome interior. I like this interior. It has two spots, two seats. Let's see. Shut up, Captain, you always ruin my reviews. This video will not be a role play. I wanted to drive it a little bit in the city. We have the truck horn. You cannot, let me tell you from the start, you cannot store this. If you want something like this big boy in a garage, you cannot store it, you cannot customize it, you cannot do anything like that with this big boy. As I think I just told you, you cannot buy it, you can only find it on the streets. So that's the only place where you can find this big boy. And if you now, let's say, if I'll crash it or I'll destroy it, it will disappear. forever. That's a fact. Let's see what the we have the big boy, the big truck in the front, but in the back it's quite short. It's not like that big trucks with trailers. And I don't know what to do with those wheels, because I cannot do wheelies to see if I can put this car in the back, on the back. So those, tell me if you know in the comments, please tell me what is the use for those wheels in the back. They look quite odd. We have 6 wheels. Yeah, we are a gangster. We are gangsters with 6 rims. And overall, yeah, I think that's about it with this car. Only and only for roleplays. That's the only thing that you should use this car for. If you have to do some roleplays, maybe it's a good idea to try to go to, I don't know. We have some bulldozers. We have some, what else we have? We have the trucks. We have the, let me show you. In this same category, you can go here at Warstock Catch and Carry, and right over here at the bottom, we can find another big boy, another big car that I will definitely buy to make a review. Let me show you this one, the dump. 1 million I will spend for you guys, and we're gonna do a proper review for this big boy. This is huge. This is truly will be a really nice video after I will buy this big boy. Trust me, this is something really, really huge. I definitely cannot add it in your personal garage. And yeah, that's about it with construction cars. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now I will try to put some pictures with this truck. I wish I could repair it before I make some pictures, but I have that grill in the front crashed. But that's fine. You don't want this car to be squeaky clean. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget, if you like my work, if you like my type of videos on YouTube, please hit that like button. It will not cost you anything. Hit that subscribe button, hit that share button. If you have a Discord channel, you can share my videos with GTA Online. That's a good idea if you want to help me. Also, if you like, you can become a member. You can become a shark by pressing that join button. You have different levels, and you'll have some benefits if you become a member. Also, the last thing, if you like to see some really cool car pictures that I make in every video with my cars, you can follow me on Instagram. I'll put my Instagram in this video description, but also I'll add a link on the screen. So a link, I'll put my Instagram on the screen so you can see it. Thank you so much. See you really, really soon. Have a great day. Be safe. Bye.